And police are asking for your help after a Dayton home is ransacked. The house in the 800 block of Lilac Avenue was burglarized early this morning. Police say the homeowner arrived to find several televisions, tablets, and handbags taken from the home. If you have any information that could help police in catching these suspects, call Crime Stoppers at 222-7867.